Hey guys, today I just want to show you how I achieved my braid out. So we're going to take it from Felicia to Beyonce. And yeah, basically you guys, this is just my braid out tutorial. I like to do my braid outs on my stretched hair because then my roots can be nice and detangled, nice and stretched out. And it makes for a much fuller finish, which I'm all about because you know I'm all about team big hair, team volume. Now, unfortunately, it's pretty cold outside these days, so I'm not gonna wear my braid out because I wanna protect my ends. But I have a video showing you guys how I style my braid out in various ways. So I'm gonna link that right here. Just open that up in another window. That way, after you finish watching this video, you can watch that one. Okay, you guys. So before I forget, please don't forget to thumbs up this video, comment, talk about things, let me know what you think of my hair, let me know how you guys do your braid outs, tell me what you want to see from us. Please subscribe and also share this video with everyone and anyone you know. Thank you guys so much. Let's try and get this video to 1,000 likes. That's gonna be our goal. God bless you guys. I love you guys and thank you so much for your love and support. See you soon, talk to you soon, and enjoy this video.
Tomorrow.